Okay, now we're getting perfecting, which is starting to apply what we could do in a quiet place and do it with duplicated with distractions. Now a doorway, I call this one through the doorway. First of all, I have to get her to walk up to the door without pulling. Doorway is this threshold, it's exciting, something's gonna happen there.
To the heel. Good heel. And the first thing she has to do, heel, good heel. That was perfect. She has to make an about turn without any kind of help or correcting from me, without looking down or back at the door. Heel, and each time I can get a little closer. Good heel. And then she looked at the water. I can apply that. I had to help her with a little tug because she looked at the water bowl. Good heel. And a bunch of good heels as I walk away, reminding her of the behavior I'm looking for. Good heel, girlfriend. Good heel. That turn, close enough to the door, earns us the right to go to the doorway. Good heel. Sit. I keep one hand right over her head. Acknowledges you by making eye contact, the sooner you're going to proceed.